We have all these wonderful monuments here. The Lincoln Memorial, Jefferson's Memorial, with his own quote saying, when he thought of slavery, he trembled to think that God was just. The Roosevelt Memorial, reminding of his personal courage in the face of his adversity. The World War II Memorial, and on and on and on. The Washington Monument, sort of a metaphor for the strength of Washington in our beginning. They all give something to our country and to visitors from around the world who come here. But the Holocaust Memorial will be our conscience and will be here as our conscience from now forever.